Hi, my name is Philip, and today I'm going to bring you another Gadget Mechanix repair tip of the week. If you repair a lot of iPads, especially the iPad 2, you have encountered a problem with the LCD either flickering, distorting colors, or not showing a picture. This problem is not necessarily a bad LCD or the cable. You'll be surprised how simple the solution is to this problem. Problems like this with the LCD are common on iPad 2s, but replacing the LCD may not always fix the issue. I think we found the solution. Electrical tape. First, turn off the iPad. Next, remove the iPad glass and unscrew the LCD. Next, disconnect the LCD cable. Disconnect the cable on the LCD too. Now, get some electrical tape. Cut a small piece and place it on the edges of the port. Make sure to not cover the opening that the cable slides into. Lay down the latch over the small pieces of electrical tape. You will notice that the latch is slightly hard to push down. The tape is putting pressure on the connector, giving it a better contact. Place the black sticker over the latch. If there is none, use electrical tape. Do the same thing on the port on the motherboard. Insert the LCD cable into the port. Push the latch down and place a piece of electrical tape over the connector. Finally, return the LCD, screws, and glass, and re-adhesive the glass back to the frame. If done correctly, the LCD should be working perfectly, and you will not see any issues with the image anymore. If you see this issue with the iPad 3 on up and the iPad minis, you cannot use this technique because they do not use the middle latch system on the connector. This has worked on hundreds of iPad LCDs and has a 95% success rate. We would like you to comment below with your attempts using this technique or any other technique that you have. Also, make sure to like this video and subscribe. For parts, tools, and accessories, check out our website at www.gadgetmechanix.com. Well, for now, that's all we have. Tune in next week for the next Gadget Mechanix Repair Tip of the Week.